I'm part two. I got bumped off. So I don't know how much longer, much more space I got on here. But, yep. So I think it'll be interesting for them to see the last Toys R Us in West Michigan. I got bumped off my space. I don't have too much space on my phone. Cool. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to rub some coins together. They don't let me monetize anyway, so I don't have to worry about the music. They're not letting me monetize anyway because I don't have 1,000 subscribers. Yep, it's down to the wire in here. West Michigan, I think this is West Michigan's last Toys R Us store. Yep. So I'm gonna let them know I did this video and come check me out. Wow. Woo-wee. Yeah, wow. You know, I've never been in this one before. Actually, this is my first time in this particular store. Oh, they got the stuff roped off. Wow. How do I get out of here? Yeah, so they'll be interested in seeing this video. And hopefully a lot of other people will too. Yeah, I just really think those videos are very interesting. Yeah, it's getting down to the wire in here. Wow, that's where the greeting cards were. Yeah, I had never been in this store before. Because they did close the one in my city. They closed the one in my city years ago. Yep, they're going completely bankrupt now. I hear that they're only going to be open, have stores overseas now. Man, these are nice. 60% off. Man, I gotta scrape my coins together to get back over here.